In this video, we'll learn how to show attachments and pop-ups with arcade expressions. So the first step is to add an item from your computer, and we'll choose a file. This is a zipped file of geotagged images, which are basically photos with locations. And we'll title it Joshua Tree Hike. And these are images that we took on a hike at Lost Palms Oasis in Joshua Tree. So ArcGIS Online is uploading the photos, checking the status, and then creating a service. The service is a point feature layer that shows the point location of every single photo that you took. So we'll share the item with the public. And then at the top, go to the Data tab where we have the object ID and the attachments. We'll add a field, which will show the attachment ID, which is different than the object ID. We'll give it a type of integer. And then now we want to calculate this field. So we'll calculate using arcade expressions. So we return the first attachment's ID. So we'll use the first function, the attachments function on this feature, dot ID. And then hit OK. So now we're calculating the records. It's filling in the table of each unique attachment ID. All right, good. Now we open the item or the layer in the map viewer, and we'll symbolize it by location. And we'll zoom into the individual points. Let's save the map, Joshua Tree Hike. Okay, now when we click on the point, we just see the hyperlink of the attachment. We have to click on the hyperlink, it opens it up in the new tab. However, we want to see the image in the pop-up, so we'll configure a pop-up and add an arcade expression. This has different parts. The variable for part one is the string of everything before the zero backslash. So we'll cut and paste that into our expression. Next, we'll create a variable called object ID, and this is the attribute in our feature with the object ID title. And the second part is a string in the URL. It's backslash attachments backslash. We'll cut and paste that in here as well. And lastly, we'll create a variable called attach ID. It's the attachment ID that we created earlier. And we return these four parts together into one string. We'll test it. That's an example output. Copy and paste it just to see how it looks. Looks good. And hit OK. And we'll remove the title. Don't display any attribute information. Uncheck show feature attachments and create an image. So we'll remove the title, and as the URL, we add this custom expression that we just created. Now when we click on the point, we see the image instead of the hyperlink.